How do you format a date in Tableau? I have order date on rows, so I have one row for each order date, and it's currently formatted as month, day, year. In order to format that, I have two ways. You can click the drop down on order date, select format, and navigate over to the header or the pane, and change the date format here. As you change it on the pane, your view will change. There's also custom date formats. So if I wanted to choose day-month-year, I could just type that into the Tableau format pane. There's also documentation on Tableau's site to show you exactly how to type in your custom date formats. If you type in, let's say, DDDD, it displays the day as a full name, i.e. Sunday, Saturday, and there's every format as you scroll down. A second way to change the format of a date is to set its default property. It's a little bit better than doing it every time you pull date into a view. Just click the drop down on order date, go down to default properties, and click date format. Let's change it to year quarter. Now when I add a new sheet and drag order date into the view, it's formatted as year and quarter. Hope this helps.